company policy concerning use of the suit. Don't. After learning of an unfortunate incident at the sister location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has deemed the suit temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, which is why the classic suits are being retired to an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until replacements arrive, you will be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided to you. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, so questions about appropriateness / relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Thank you.
room. The safe room is reserved for equipment and or other property not being currently used and as a backup safety location for employees only. This is not a break room, should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate, and under no circumstance should a customer ever be taken into this room and out of the main show area. Management has also been made aware that the Frank Bonnie animatronic has been noticeably moved. Would like to remind employees that this costume is not safe to wear under any circumstances. Thank you, and remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Hello?
Hi.